You. You're here.
What is it? Haven't I told you? When I was... What could one mere physician... Understood.
Thanks for your help, as ever. I'm sorry to ask, but can I trouble you with one more little request? Tatsugoro's in something of a bind, you see. There's a shogunate man causing trouble for him. Even I can't do that without solid evidence. What we need is solid proof of his wrongdoing. Why don't you start by getting the full story from Tatsugoro? Thanks. I promise you'll be duly compensated for this. You'll find him at the lumberyard in Fukugawa.
You're looking.
Hmm? Ah, He's conspired with the as a firefighter. I can't, if only I can smack some sense into them. And besides, all my strapping young men are in cat. I owe you one. And I'm sure Katsu's spoiling for, you know, way back when, he gets into fights at the drop of a hat. Ah, but his lordship has his title to worry about. Anyway, our government man is supposedly conducting something. Thanks. I know you can handle yourself, but please be careful.
Yeah. You're letting me go?
Run! Let's get out of here!
You're back.
and Lord Katsu wasn't able to resist showing up. But it seems you didn't leave any work for him.
Nonsense. I knew our friend here would take care of everything. I can't be drawing my sword over every petty squabble now, can I? Thanks for taking care of this. So, did you find the evidence we were looking for? I knew I could rely on you. He won't be able to talk his way out with this evidence. I'll take it from here. What are you saying? He doesn't deserve to die for what he did. Besides, I have a few questions I want to ask him. I'm glad you didn't finish the job, so to speak. Have a little extra on me for a task well done.
Now the carpenters should be able to get back to work. Just you wait. They'll have those burnt down houses rebuilt in no time.
Ah, that's good to hear. I can't bear seeing my beloved hometown in this state. Right. It's time I got going. Don't worry, though.
I'm glad to see you. Really? That would be great. Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. What would you like me to work on? I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right? I'm glad to Amazing! Truly. Well, be nothing else. See you then.
Do I know you? Don't tell me. The Ronin. I'm rather fond of photographic devices. In fact, I come here quite often. At any rate, I have been looking for a capable fighter like you. Moreover, someone without ties to the Shogunate. You see, it seems that some of my retainers have become involved in shady dealings with a merchant.
It was I who disclosed them. I figured that there was something rotten in the state of Edo. At any rate, our friend here should be able to put your men in line.
Which is why I'd like to procure some irrefutable evidence with this camera.
What a fine idea! Hey, you still have the camera I gave you?
I've picked up a few things on my own, and I'm particularly fond of this camera Igashichi built for me. I feel like it's entirely done away with the need for silver and wet plates. Indeed, nothing else compares.
You said it! Word is, they're experimenting with dry plates abroad. But even that would offer limited colors for exposure. Meanwhile, my camera is easy to use and produces great results. You see, I based the designs and ideas previously worked out by the first Igashichi, and... Oh! There I go again.
Well, will you help me procure the evidence I need? I'm afraid that calling on a servant would only complicate matters sorely. Good. We'll head out when the alleged deal is set to take place. The shogunate is big, and it's unwieldy. Even I cannot deal with corrupt officials as I please, and I'm the shogun. I hear the scoundrels have gone from merely taking bribes to selling arms to the highest bidder, whoever that may be. That's why we need to secure proof. But to be clear, this is not an assassination. This is where the transaction will take place. Let's slip in undetected. Can't ignore this. We must catch the killer.
Yeah! Excellency.
Are you hurt?
You mustn't be so reckless.
Ah, Your Excellency, is it? Seems we've hooked ourselves a big fish.
How come you're here?
Master Katsu had us follow you at a distance. If only we had not lost sight of you.
Worry not. I'm much obliged. That Katsu. Always one step ahead. I suppose I owe you my thanks as well. I'm afraid I have no idea. All I know is that he single-handedly disposed of my retainers. Get some ninja to look into that old man, will you? I'd prefer to have seen those criminals tried, but I suppose the result would have been...
Is there anyone with confidence in their martial skills? Well now, a glance is enough to tell. Are you ready? Something for your troubles. It seems my pupil still has some ways to go. What are you doing at our dojo?
In that case, well,
the master isn't here right now. You know, our dojo welcomes competition from other sword styles. Why don't we continue this conversation after some sparring? Well said. Just you try to get the better of Toranos. Study the sword. First, study the mind. Now let us see how well you know yourself.
Get the better of you today. Mark my words.
I am trembling. I see you can hold your own.
That got the blood pumping, eh?
Enjoy your victory over the great Tanetsugu. I was undefeated for decades until I lost to Master Odani. What's that? You will regret those words.
Master Odani will take on any opponent. But he'd be especially pleased to fight someone of your caliber. He's out training by the riverbank, not far from here. Do go.
Oh. I thought it was nigh time you arrived. I'm Nobu. I see. So, you've bested Hachiro and Toranosuke, I surmise. You have a fearsome look, indeed. Humility is a virtue. Even among those who write their names in history's pages, fortune favors the humble, while arrogance invites only misfortune. Enough talk. It's time. Oh ho! I look forward to a display of your... Strike me then. Don't be shy. Talent appears to be the real deal. Indeed. Though you could still do with some polishing. The truth is, I've already begun my service to the Shogunate at Kaishu's request, as an instructor to any swordsmen he can gather. Thank you. Well, I can hardly refuse my cousin, can I? I planned to turn him down as I didn't want to neglect my dojo. But the chance to train someone like you, how could I say no? I suppose I'll be giving my all to this new role. No need to thank me. Well, in any case, I'll do what I can. Rest assured, you are in safe hands now.
No dobrze, no to na tym zakończymy ten odcinek, taki bez komentarza. Trzy misje zrobiłem dla Gamevee, więc elegancko. No dobrze, jeszcze zrobimy tutaj, wyczyścimy.
Ah! Hand.
No jeszcze książka. No dobrze, na tym zakończmy ten odcinek. Serdecznie dziękuję za oglądanie i do następnego. Hej!